Hello everybody and welcome back to the glorious land of Skyrim. And this is not the beginning of last episode, although it may look it. If you remember, we went into that cave, fought a dragon, but now we venture forth. As you can see, some residue from the dragon. Almost looks like he peed, but it's dragon breath. Oh, there's a horse. That must have been what the hunter was going for. Well, I don't know where the hunter is. I mean, I got Lydia. Lydia's not going to go on the horse, so we're just going to keep walking. My golden armor. Still need a shield. The golden shield. So I have to find more of those Thalmor people, Fomor. Get a shield going. I'm running. Running. Like how it's no longer snowy. You stuck there, Billy? Nope, there you go. There you go, you got it. Just waiting for something to attack me. Like these. What timing? Hey, don't worry, Lydia, I got this. Not a house? Yep. Let's see what's in here. Hello? Anybody here? No? Lydia? Yes. Lydia, you're killing me. What was that? True shot? No. My archery's so good, I don't need that. How far away am I? Oh, I can level up. Getting closer. To Ivarstead. Alright, level up. Health. Gotta be healthy. Archer's 27. Sneak is almost 30. Okay, so I'm just gonna start walking like this. Once it gets to 30, we can bump it up. Here we go! Alright, now, do I want noise from armor reduce or sneak attack? Because I want this. I want the 3 times more damage, so I guess we'll just go this way. Even though I don't really see sneak attack with one-handed weapon working or happening too often. I'm going the right way. Okay, I am. Lydia! Lydia! Oh, there she is, way in the back. Wolves. And a bear. There's a wolf. There's another wolf. Yeah, so the wolves are dead. Go this way. Right? Yep. Now, if I put this away, and then bring it back out. Okay. I was just checking to see if the blood was going to stay on it. Apparently it will. Wonder how long it stays on there before it fades. Hello.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among
us? No. That's silly. What's in here? Level 9. This place looks deserted and destroyed. Well, someone's sleeping. What time is it? Oh, 3 o'clock in the morning. Hello, sir.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
What? Can you tell me? Here we go.
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
Do the spirits haunt the town? Tell me.
They seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
I shall investigate.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
At first, when I was reading the subtitles, not really listening to them, I thought I said, be my ghost. I'm like, what? Alright, so now we're gonna investigate a barrow? Is it like the Bleak Falls Barrow? Some giant place I have to go to? Let's get rid of that. Investigate the Shroud Hearth Barrow. How do I get there? Alrighty. It is true. What the? Oh. Moo cow. Oh, is this it right here? Yep, because I can see the thing. How the heck do I get in here? Up top? Nope. Where's the door? Hello? Hello? Oh, here we go.
Is that one of the old
ones? Who just said that? Was that you, Lydia? You talking? Shield. Why are you... What? All I did was take my shield out, and she's like, oh, I'm gonna put my sword away and then take it back out. I believe I could fly. Oh, my buddy is a fool. Because I beat his tail in Words of Friends. So I did a rematch. But then he did a rematch, and now we have two friggin' games going. It's like, dude, seriously? Take you, and I'll take you. What do you have? You have gold and potion of magicka? I will take both of you. Oh, yeah. I have to find to see if I can... If this town has, like, a general store. So I can sell that stuff. Whoa!
Leave this place.
Leave this place. Leave. Leave.
No. No!
Leave.
Come back!
I sense a presence.
You sense a presence? You just saw me. Oh, levers. What's this? Ooh. Yeah, raise my illusion.
Huh?
That didn't really work. Try this one. Oh! Snikes! Put that one back.
Still here.
I didn't want to. I was an accident, Lydia. I didn't mean to. Try this one. Aha! Oh man, now I'm trapped. Oh, snap. Come on. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, what? How'd that happen? What? Oh, come on. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. There we go. Oh, I'm not falling for that. Oh, I didn't jump. But I ran. Oh, jeez. Lydia, are you nuts? You walked right through that? Orcish arrow. Thank you. Hide shield. Boring. Ow, ow. Lydia, out of the way. Jeez. Where's the thing to open? Here we go. Whoa! Whoa! Good thing I didn't make that mistake. Oh, that's one of the. I don't have a key thing. There's the ghost. Die, ghost. Can't hide from me, ghost. Ghost! Die, ghost! Lydia, my dear, you have ice in your body. Now it is melting. I'm gonna take that, just because that looks cool. Staff of Sparks, I'm taking that. Carrying too much to be able to run. That is depressing. What do I not need? I don't really need that, but it's worth a decent amount. Alright, what's in here that I don't need? I'm sure there's something. Anything in here? This is a random weight that I don't want. Nope. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to make a sacrifice. I don't see myself using that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Well, yeah, so I lost 2 pounds right there. What am I taking? What's in the satchel? 5 gold, and apparently I'm taking this book. Journal of blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Take the journal to Wilhelm, okay? Oh yeah, I gotta fix these levers. Let's just do the last two that I did. Oh, the two I moved. Sweet, it worked. I need a claw though, so I can go further into the deep. Where's the door? Oh, there it is. I believe I could fly. I believe I could touch the sky. Hey now, Lydia, calm down. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I could soar. See me running through that open door. Like how I say that as I'm opening a door. Great timing. Great timing. So now, good sir, at 5:09 in the morning.
Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it.
Okay, here you go. I found this journal. Oh, calm down.
I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
Sapphire Dragon Claw. I got the claw! Okay, so now we can if you pass through again, delve deeper. Why is everyone awake at 5 in the morning? We will return to that place and use the claw in that door that we have discovered, and hopefully it is the right claw. And we will do that in the next episode, guys, as we are now level 9. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to give me a thumbs up, give me a comment, and subscribe if you guys would like to see more and continue on with the Skyrim. Peace!